Hi there, this is Steph with eMagCreator. This tutorial will help you activate and download eMagStudio. After purchasing eMagStudio, you will receive a license activation email. You can activate your account by simply clicking the link in the email. This will then open the eMagStudio portal, where you need to click to activate your account. You will then be prompted to accept the terms, enter the details of your account administrator, and create your username and password for accessing the portal in the future. When you're logged in, you will be able to view and pay any outstanding invoices. Once you have paid your invoice, simply go to the Home tab to download the software. To start downloading the software, simply click the download link on the relevant Windows or Mac OS tab and save the file to your local computer. While you are waiting for the file to download, why not take a quick look around the portal to see what other features are available? You can access your reader statistics, download the latest software updates, manage your eMags, create more users, access the reseller modules, and manage your cloud hosting account. View the tutorial on the eMagStudio portal to learn more about these features. Once your software has downloaded, you have to install it. You will need your eMagStudio serial key to complete the activation of the software. This is displayed on the Home tab of the portal. Once this is done, you are ready to start creating your eMags. If you are interested in more detailed information or need inspiration for creating engaging eMags, you can always visit our YouTube channel, where you can view many other tutorials. Bye for now!